more good news for you. We have an update on that endangered missing child alert. 13-year-old Bryce Thompson has been found. He is safe. The Mississippi Bureau of Investigation has now confirmed that the news about the Morton boy this morning. He was reported missing by authorities early yesterday morning out of Scott County. But once again, young Bryce Thompson, just 13, he is safe and he's sound.